Hi everyone, I am Dr. Somshekhar Geje. I am a board certified plastic surgeon. I am proprietor of Geje's Marvelous Clinic at Bangalore and Hospital. Breast augmentation, also known as boob job in layman terms, is a procedure where there is enhancement of breast volume by using implants, either saline or silicone, or usage of patient's own fat or tissue to augment the breasts. This procedure is indicated in women who have lesser breast volume, lesser breast size, who have had lost volume after multiple pregnancies, after massive weight loss, or due to gravity. This procedure helps in maintaining a proper round breast shape and it increases the natural breast symmetry. The various types of implants are saline implants, where saline fluid is packed in a silicone shell, or the silicone implants. Silicone gel implants have silicone gel polymer, which are cohesive in nature. Saline implants have saline, which is fluid in nature. The relatively newer variants are gummy bear implants, which has more cohesive silicone gel polymer and which holds on to its shape. Based on the shape of the implants, there are either anatomical implants or round implants. Based on the texture, there are either smooth implants or textured implants. Decision regarding the choice of implant is made and custom made based on the breast anatomy and structure. The size of the implant and the implant volume depends on various factors such as breast width, the distance between the nipple and the skin fold underlying the breast, the stretch of the breast skin envelope, and also on the breast skin fold thickness. Breast augmentation procedure involves making tiny incisions in inconspicuous areas such as under the breast fold, around the areola, or through the armpit. Breast pocket is created through these tiny incisions and implant is inserted. The incisions are closed. With good follow-up, the swelling resolves in few weeks of time and the scar fades away in few months of time. It is very important to know that breast implants are not considered a lifetime device and it may require future operations. Breast size shape alters due to various factors such as aging, weight gain or weight loss, hormonal changes, and due to gravity.